to do. Do I want a spear? Ooh, or do I want an adagia? Ooh!
Got my pad on.
You got it working?
It connected, yeah.
Get out. First time. I don't understand what's happening right now. I like the archer. Which is the best one? I'm gonna go with this. My god, what is this? Online? Hang on, is he an online for this game? You acquired Divine Branch Fragment. If you use one during a mission, you can quit the mission and return to the map. What's with all this confusing stuff in games, guys? Why don't they just make a goddamn game? A to B. You've got to save this princess in this amount of levels, and that's it. What do I need to do now? The village of... Begin mission. I don't understand what's going on here. Let's begin this mission. So what's... I don't even know what's going on. Right, let's see. Let's see if we can just blind it out as always. Let's see what's happening. I've got this spear thing going on. Is it R1? Down. To switch your weapon. Is that like a heavy attack? Pray. So the idea behind this, we just pray. Well, that for now. Let's crack on, we'll just build some of that up and then we'll level it up as we go. What's them three things on the side there? Can I go down there? Or am I just gonna like die? This is mad death, so I don't understand it. Who's this here? Ammo 6 TV passing through. Thanks a lot, my friend. Appreciate that. Sorry I didn't reply to you a bit sooner there. Right, let's go. I don't know how to play this game though, my friend. Be prepared for a laugh. Right, what's this? I can put this grave up there, right? So hang on, let's try using our other weapon. See if that does any difference against him. He's only level 1, this guy. Why can't I kill him? Wow, that's why I can't kill him, because he just slices you down instantly. Woo! Whoa! I don't know what you're supposed to do on this game. Our soul. They won't even let me fight him anymore. I think we should be fighting punks like this, to be fair. That's a bit bad. He's more like our type of guy we need to kill. What's happening here? No. On fire there. What are we picking up? It's cool, this game though. I'm getting right into it. What's that? Give it a rest. There's no way we can stop something like that. How do I crouch, guys? What's all this stuff? Why is there all this red swords on the floor for us to just fight people? What is this stuff, man? He's level 17. Beaten to death by Gozuka. Alright, what else can we do? We can pick this up. Am I supposed to just sneak past this thing? I don't know. I don't even know what's going on here. I think he's seen me. Your boy seen me there, he's seen me there, he's seen me. Gonna kill me, mate. What's this little green thing? What's this? Where did he go? The little madman. Oh! I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing on this game. Being shot, what's gonna happen on that thing again? Shortcut! I like it, I like it, I like it. I could get into this game, I could get right into this game. I've got a feeling we're going to get into this game and learn everything about it. Does anybody in the chat know anything about this game? That's the change stance, we know that. Revenants, revenants. I like this spear. That was pretty unnecessary. I'm gonna stop that. How do I stop that? Just turns itself up. I really like this game though, it's chilling. Is it a PS3 game? That's, I feel like it might be a PS3 game. Require assistance. I need some a choco or a cold chocos, whatever they are. Hey! Take it off. Oh my. How would you perform a keyboard? Interesting this game. He's gonna kill me in one. That's an enemy we're never getting past. What's a key pulse? I don't understand. museum?
Yes.
Who was it?
Freaky, the jealous.
Nice.
Or
very jealous. Nice.
Oh, yes.
Well done. Smashing it, mate. What's your episode called? Has it been streaming for a while? Back to where I was. I think I know how to deal with this demon. Better now. That's good. Yay, I beat you. Yeah. All right, we did it. Figured out. Something to do with the other one. Where we came in. Well, let's get moving. We're doing alright now.
So
I think we've just got some better gear. Nicely done, mate.
We did all my stuff as well. Thank you for to Bad Hill and Devin for joining.
Oh my god, after all that, are you serious? Do I have to kill that demon again? Don't understand what that means, but let me see where I'm up to now, and then I'm going to leave it here, I think, everybody. This has been a good introduction to Nioh. I've not got a clue what I'm doing, but it's fun as always. Looks like we need to level up. I don't know how you do that. I think you use that armor eater stuff. What I am going to do is I'm just going to see if this demon pops back up. Oh no, he's gone now. Right, okay. So let's just go this way, because this is where our grave was. We've got everything. One soul core. What do we do with the soul core? Do with this. I don't want to lose it. How do you save the game? I think I'm going to leave it there, everybody, for this episode. Get rid of this guy. And we will be back soon with some more Nioh 2. Stay tuned for some more exploring, everybody. But until then, like, share, subscribe, click the notification bell for more, and I'll see you all soon in the next episode of Nioh 2. Thank you to Ammo6TV for stopping by and Hyperlink Blocks. But until the next episode, goodbye from Family Games, everybody. Bye.